pass over and got it back. Rangel off to the front, and what a sprawling save from Thomas Greiss. Seidenberg, dangerous in front of the net. Galchenyuk to Gallagher. Greiss is there again.
Glorious in close chances. Canadians are just all over the on
back in the top. For Nikita Zaitsev. Marner across. Carrick with a shot. Sailed it high.
On the team pass. Boychuk's going to come out. Force Carrick to go up high. And what a tremendous hand-eye coordination by Thomas Greiss. There's the seam pass and a quick release.
Here is Tierney back in with a save from Greiss as the Islanders got caught trying to make a change. It is Schlemko closing in. Takes another angle. Save from Greiss. Oscar puts up and past Greiss, who tried to dive on the puck and still couldn't get it. Play continues. San Jose Sharks, and here in his Avalanche debut, a penalty shot is stopped by Greiss's glove.
That's the way he loves Greiss. He acted there.
Over across, very overskated. Stayed in the zone, though. Como trickled one through, and a save from Greiss on the redirection that rolled through for Matt Duchene.
Right, it was a perfect position. He had the stick down through.
Helmet, Barry winds and shoots it. Cool, and a block comes right back to him. Barry changes the angle of the backhand. Floats it to the side of the net, and a sprawling stop by Greiss as it's kicked away on both. Back out at center. Across from McKinnon. Through Bailey. In and across one timer, and Greiss got there. Set up for Mikko Rantanen for the one timer, and Greiss got post to post in a hurry. Down by Pickard. He wants to send the break away. He does to Bart. He's in alone. Bart denied by Greiss, who will also keep it alive.
What a play by Pickard to send Bart.
McKinnon 2-on-1. Greiss has saved. The stop from Verbata. Put it back to the crease and swatted out by Greiss. A scramble ensues. Chen with a shot. Another stop by Greiss. Hit the post and stayed out. And settled back across. And Greiss was able to keep it out. He robbed Tyler Seguin as he slid across with the right pad.
Didn't hesitate at all. You can see Ben with a quick shot. Look at that. How does Thomas do?
Prince on him. Prince with the lead. Trying to stay with him. Gudis has some heart. Gudis with a shot. Went on the back.
Good reaction from Thomas Greiss as he quickly finds on those one
going here. Hickey the only one back. Chen waiting for a traveler. Greiss got a call and he stopped Kovalev to keep the Islanders alive.
Talk about anticipating where that puck was going.
Across, for a check. Back across to Ruda. Shot at Greiss with a save. They go on it. The second, Brendan Burkin. What's going on? Here's Thomas Greiss on Michael Grabner. What a test there to start off the period. Just 14 seconds in. Quick face off, waiting for another little space. Throw it on the skate, bouncing around in front. And Greiss reached back with the paddle on the try from Seguin. Got a little flash to him. Gotta watch him. Brilliant going the other night. He sets him. But try there. That was close. By Hartman. Well, the Chicago Blackhawks have been pushing. Thomas Greiss has been standing tall. McDavid. Here's McDavid spinning from Lee. Set up on the back door and a sprawling save. The puck, though, and here is Lisa. Daniel Sedin's off the glass, and then Hanrick with a diving save was Greiss. That one came right back close to the goal line. Skinner has Brown across. Skinner got it to him, and Greiss made the save. Oh, a spectacular. Cross, and there's a shot, bouncing puck, and it came right on the doorstep, and Walmart denied by Greiss. A penalty called here, but another highlight rail save for Thomas Greiss to keep it from being 3-0. Stretch pass, Skinner, breakaway, in on Greiss. Skinner, backhand, Greiss, falling backwards, made the save. And another sensational stop by Thomas Greiss.
Real big goal.
Patana cross, and a spectacular save by Greiss. Trying to get the cover, and he wins.